Hi viewers, Assalamu alaikum and welcome to my channel. Today I will be preparing ginger tamarind curry. This dish is popular at any traditional festive meal in Kerala and has a right blend of sweet, spice and tanginess. The combination of sweet from jaggery and sauciness from tamarind is amazing. For this you require 2 medium sized ginger and 1 medium sized onion. Finely chopped ginger and onion. Now heat up a kadai and add 5 tablespoons of coconut oil. Once oil is heated, add finely chopped ginger. Now saute this until it's golden brown. Transfer this to a plate. To same kadai, add chopped onions. Now saute this until it's golden brown. To a grinder, add fried ginger. Half tablespoon of chili powder. Half tablespoon of coriander powder. Half teaspoon of turmeric powder, a small lemon sized tamarind, once onions are fried, transfer this to a plate, now add this fried onions to the grinder. And grind this well. Add half glass of water and grind this again. Mixture is ready. This is the same kadai which I have used for frying ginger and onions. Once oil is heated, add mustard seeds, 3 shallots chopped, curry leaves, two red chilies. Now add the grinded mixture. Half glass of water. Mix well. Add 1.5 teaspoon of salt. Half teaspoon of dried and crushed fenugreek seeds. Half piece of jaggery. Now cook this for 10 to 15 minutes in a medium flame. Ginger tamarind curry is ready and now let's serve this. This curry is famous for its special flavors. It gets heat from chilies, spiciness and flavor from the ginger, sweetness from jaggery and tartness from tamarind make this curry unique. Sure you will like this recipe. Try this at your home and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.